right here, and this pink monstrosity. Well, I just took a peek inside, and I think I went a bit overboard. But who cares, right? it's slightly funny and something. Anyway, let's put it on my lap a second. Most of that all is washi tape. Oops. I went a bit crazy, maybe. And yeah, much more. But, yeah, and these things in the fancy boxes are washi tape too. And there is, I think, a pin or two in here. So, I'm guessing it's based on this, maybe? I'm not sure. But, there's some really cool, I feel some washi tapes in here. Tiny thing. It's pretty. Let's get into this, shall we? Yeah, this is yes. This is from ADA_pintrader, or the other Instagram handles are goods pickup, maybe something else, I'm not sure, but all of it will be in the description box below. So let's just do these two things first. And I guess those ones. There's even more than I thought in here. Okay. I don't think I have a box for these. I'm gonna have to repurpose some other boxes I have down here. Okay. Or just keep it in that pink monstrosity of the bubble mailer for a while. I have no clue. But at least I'll be filling up my washi tape scrapbook, kind of, at any rate. I might need to get another. Or use another one. Yeah, I just recently got some other Harry Potter things from my subscription box coming. Well, that's shiny and glittery. Look at that. There, that's better. Ooh, very nice. Shiny green washi tape. So I'm just gonna put it somewhere. Wait, wrong page. And the glitter does not come off. That's very nice. So let me just take these off. Okay. scissors. You know what I'm doing, just sticking it in there. So I can have some space. Okay, so I'll open this first, so... Cool. Shanghai Disney Resort. Fairy Princess Dream Limited Edition. It's like a fan. So I got the other official Disney Resort pins from her as well. That's so pretty. It's got some dangly, like, plasticky jewels. So, pin on pin. That's cute. Very nice, shiny, like rose gold foiling. It's got a pin trading stamp there. Got the official Disney stamp holographic sticker thing since 2012. Come back there. It's got these Disney Mickey Mouse rubber packings. Come on. It's a very thick backing card. Got a Mickey Mouse head stamp, back stamped all around. It says the pin trading. Put it up to my face so I can see it. Shanghai Disney Resort, Disney, made in China, limited edition of 800. It says pin trading 2019. That is cool. You have to figure out where to put it. Actually, I think I want to put this. I think I still have like some of like some space on something. I like dangly things. You'd think I was a cat. Let me just briefly put it back on so I can take pictures of everything later. I noticed like this is like a slight kind of glittery effect on the backing card as well. That's cool. So let me just put that back there. So that was 3 small bubble wraps. And one plastic baggie. So, just for now, I'll just put this back in here. This was the Little Mermaid. Oh, she's headless. The Little Mermaid, like, gotcha figure thing. And there's tape all around it. Lovely. Very fiddly. open it this way. Ah. Is there a certain way to open this thing? I don't know. Aha. So press in. Well, I thought so anyway. Nice if I did not break this bit. Huh. That was tough. Did they make all the capsules like that over there? Yeah. Okay. Okay. This cute thing. That's the sand thing. This is the body. The tail fins part is pretty shiny. And this is the cute head. Hair is very lovely. So, yeah, pop it on. Then a little hole in the back. Goes in here. There we go. Isn't that cute? Just go over there for now. we got some of the loose washi tape. Might be this way though. It's got bee on it. I have no idea. It's got like some butterflies. It's kind of like a corner. Some like corner piece things. I'm poking at it. I don't know really. Thought it looked pretty. Butterflies and teacups, candles and stuff, more butterflies and stuff. Pretty big. More butterfly stuff. Yeah, back here we go. So technically it's got one whole roll. Battery cut off, but I finished rolling it up. But this is the next one. It's all, I guess, cacti, maybe some animals. Five-meter roll. Yeah. Mostly it's just cactus. Cacti, whatever. And this one is all out of it. Jellyfish. Very colorful pastel jellyfish. These are flowers too. And these are more planty flowers. So next up, okay. this green stuff. Super thin ones. And these are really super thin ones. Just these three in this bag. So pretty, I have no idea what it really looks like. Just tons of lines, really. But the middle one is pink flowers. That looks maybe sakura, cherry blossoms. Kind of hard to tell, but those three. Very, very minuscule. Roses with a gold foil bird. I don't know whether it's a crane, maybe? That might be, actually. I do love red roses. That's that one. Here are flower petals. I'm thinking it's rose petals, maybe. Or cherry blossom petals. I'm not sure. Then we got some more cherry blossoms. And some more, I'm gonna just say pink flowers, I'm not sure. It's kind of like it's with ribbons and stuff. I don't know. But it looks pretty. So yeah. Then we got some pretty feathers. Spacey, planety, diamondy, blue thing. That's cool. We got some more kind of clouds and stars kind of thing going on this one. Similar to that spacey blue one. It's called, what is the word, a windmill kind of thing? We got some more pink flowers, some soccer and stars and the moon. This, was I not showing it on the camera? Very pretty. Okay, so let's see. There's huge blue flower with a red background. What is this really? Kind of reminds me of like maybe chrysanthemum, maybe? Let me actually put it on. Flower with loads of petals. Then we've got very cute for like a summer. Thank you. on this one.